Hello everyone, in this lecture I'm going to show you how to download and install Microsoft SQL Server 2017. So with MicroStrategy we'll be using Microsoft SQL Server 2017. So first of all I'm going to open my Chrome browser here. I will write download Microsoft SQL Server 2017. I will click to this particular link. So here I'm going to select the download now developer version. You can also select the express version. Download now, show. Okay, let me just click the exe file. So using this file I'm going to download the Microsoft SQL Server. So this will take some time. Basic, I want basic, accept. So this is the path where you're going to download this SQL Server. So since I already have it in my system, so let me just show you the SQL Server. So since I already have it in my system, so no, I'm not going to download it. So what you have to do, you have to provide the path here where you want to download it, and then you have to click install. So let me just cancel it. So I will open up my installation exe file, click to this exe file. Yes. So installation, click to this. Next. So the installation process has successfully completed. Now I'm going to click close. Okay. So next is I'm going to install SQL Server Management Studio. Click to this option. Download. So since I already have this, so I'm not going to download it. Let me show you my SQL Server Management Studio. Look, so you have to download it from here, from this particular link. So when you click to this option, this will take it to this site, to this website. From here, you will download this SQL Server Management Studio. Let me just cancel this. So I already have it. This exe file, I will click double click. Yes. So change. Install. So next you are going to open the SQL Server Management Studio, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. Open this. So also you're going to download the AdventureWorks database. Download AdventureWorks. So this is the database which we'll be using for MicroStrategy. Install and configure AdventureWorks. Simple database. So from here I will select this AdventureWorks2016.bak file. So browse more. So here database engine. So I will select this particular instance which we have created. Let me just show you the instance. Services. So Microsoft. So this is the instance which we have created while installing the SQL Server Management Studio. So click OK. Windows authentication. Connect. So next I'm going to change the user credentials since I was having problem while accessing MicroStrategy with Windows authentication mode. So I'm going to change the Windows authentication mode. Login. Here I'm going to go SA properties. Now password general setting info password security confirm password. User role public, user mapping, fine, status enabled. Now So next I'm going to select the database. So from here I will right click, restore database. So I will give the path of this database. Let me just select the database. E, download this database. Database, okay, device. Here I will give the path, add E2016, okay, add, okay. Click OK. Successfully. Look.